a practice cape. I just took some chalk and made a little bit of markings. I have a trusty hammer here, and from watching videos, you just bang the hammer and it's gonna start cutting. So I've got two capes to practice with before I get to the real good one. Let's see what happens.
Here goes nothing. My stuff's blown away. So right now I'm just kind of banging the chalk lines that I made. Not really doing anything yet. I mean, it's making tiny holes, but not enough to fray it. I'm trying to dig the end of the hammer in. It's harder than it looks. I'm gonna move it over to a little bit rockier area. That's kind of a dirt area. There's like a edge here. Let's try that. Ow!
Can I turn this camera around? Let's try it. See what it's doing? Eventually, hopefully we get to the point where this just breaks off. Sorry, they're cutting grass every single day at somebody's house. And it's windy, because I live apparently in Chicago, New Jersey, where it's windy every day of the year. I don't want to pull it. I want it to break. Oh, look at that. First piece off. It's just kind of a little hump. If you look at my picture, you got a little hump right there. So I'm just gonna keep doing that, show you what it looks like later. So I did a practice cape up there. Not great. This one's coming out a little better. It's my second practice one. I'm just gonna show you. Basically, I used chalk, followed the template, kind of made a chalk line, and now I'm just beating the crap out of it, trying to get it to cut with just the hammer. I used both sides of the hammer. It's probably not good for a hammer. I'm probably gonna need a new hammer. tell you that my legs hurt. I'm sitting like this. Whee. Oh yeah, my legs. See, I don't want to tear it. I don't want to just pull it. I want to use the hammer. When you're done, get a little airy like that. So, and keep going.
So here's my cape that I would like to use. This was a Woodman cape that he made and I weathered. You can see that I painted. I looked at the model and I noticed it had some colors on there. So I used a couple various browns and blacks. I also burned in some areas to actually give it the burned. I did this to both sides. It's painted and burned on both sides. So I'll have to pop holes up in here for where it attaches and where that little plastic piece is gonna go. I didn't do that yet. But that's basically the Woodman cape all weathered up.